Hey peoples, welcome back to my channel.
Hi guys.
I know, I've been gone for a while. And honestly, like, a bitch just got bored. A bitch just didn't know what to do. A bitch didn't know, like, if he wanted to do, like, talk about people more, or, like, do this or do that. Like, you know how my videos are very orchestrated, like, they're very, like, done? Like, I'm over that. Like, I just feel like I just want to come over here and just talk my shit and just, like, talk about me.
So can we take the next hour and talk about me? Talk about me, and we'll talk about me.
Like, let's talk about me. Like, I'm sick of talking about everybody else. But I am going to kind of talk about everybody else in this because I'm sick of everybody. I'm sick of the boys, especially. So, welcome back to my channel. I'm probably going to be making YouTube videos whenever the fuck I feel like it. And if you don't like that, then this ain't the channel for you, bitch. And I'm just letting you know that. But anyways, you know we doing this channel. Start the motherfucking music. The way I dress now and the way that, like, I change, like the way I do my makeup. Like, I just want to talk. And if you don't know shit about that, why not follow my Instagram? Like, go fucking follow my Instagram. It's brew_e_williams. Like, you already know this. Like, if you don't, then, like, you're under a rock. Like, what the fuck? But I don't know, recently I've just really been into, like, masculine and feminine, like, type of, like, vibes, and, like, when it comes down to outfits, like, I'm gonna show you my outfit today, because you deserve to know. Okay. I'm gonna roll your ass up. Come here. Come here, bitch. Roll your ass up. There you go. Okay. So this is the vibe for today. It's very 70s. Like, if you don't get it, like, you just under a rock, or you just lack of style. Because if you don't get it, you just don't fucking get it, bitch. This is the vibe for the day, and I just really like this shirt. Reminds me of 70s because of the pop collar. Like, you see how the collar just go out like that. It's just so cute. Like, it's really cute. And I really like this too because of, like, the design of, like, the lines and, like, my pants. Like, you know how they, in the 70s, like, they would wear, like, plaid or, like, different kind of designs on their pants and stuff like that. I love this because, like, if you look closely, it's like, I don't even know how to fucking say it, but I just really like this vibe. Like, I just like the masculine, the feminine. Like, this is, like, these pants are obviously feminine, and then, like, this shirt is, like, obviously masculine. And I always keep the face feminine because it always, like, it balances everything out. And this is my makeup. Like, I barely have anything on. Like, what I've been doing lately is, like, I would do my contour around my face, and then I do my brows and a little bit of mascara, but not too much. Because I feel like this, I still want to keep it, like, a little masculine and also, like, kind of, like, feminine at the same time. So I just add blush, like, everything needs to be lifted. If you're not doing straight brows, bitch, you're doing it wrong. Like, you need to start doing straight brows, cut off those fucking caterpillar brows, bitch, and fucking do the straight brow. Because if you don't do the straight brow, like, you're not doing it right. And, of course, you gotta put necklaces on. Also, if you're not wearing necklaces, like, you're not the vibe, obviously. And, like, you need to fix that. Like, you need to at least wear some jewelry. Like, stop being a boring-ass bitch. I hate people who wear outfits. And, like, There's no jewelry in sight. If you're not wearing jewelry with your outfit, like, what's the point of even wearing the outfit?
I'm drinking me some tea too, but also, yeah, like, if you're wearing an outfit, like, and you're just wearing, like, a t-shirt, some jeans, and you don't add no necklaces, no accessories, like, I don't know, something in your hair, like, what is wrong with you? Like, I don't understand, like, how can people just wear, like, plain-ass clothes? Like, what are you doing? Can you try to be different? Like, just try to be different for, like, once in your fucking life. Like, I don't understand. And for my lips, because I always get asked about my lips. I'm gonna put back on my glasses because I'm blind and I can't see a damn thing. Kind of wish I had contacts. Someone asked me if I had contacts. Like, no, bitch, this is my real eyes. Like, what the fuck? So what I do with my lips now, because I used to use, like, a lip liner, like, probably something similar to this. And I would line my lips and, like, put probably, like, a little pink something on my lips and some gloss. Because I used to love gloss. But since we have to wear a fucking mask and we have to, like, be hot. Like, it's hot now. It's spring. It's stuff like that. So we have to wear a mask. And, like, you know, when you wear a mask, your makeup fucks up. That's why I don't barely wear makeup anymore. And I try to, like, make it as natural as possible. And honestly, natural makeup is, like, the best makeup, honestly. Because if you're wearing, like, too much makeup and it's hot, it's just too much. But, you know, unless you're out somewhere and you, like, you know, mind your own business. But anyway. Okay, I'm just going to use it. So what I like to do, I like to go around the perimeter of my lips. And I don't care if no one asks for it. But, like, some people actually do DM me. And they're like, Riz, I don't know how you do your lips. Like, how do you do it? And you just basically line your lips. If you're white with no lips, or if you're black with, like, you know, with little to no lips, like, bitch, just fucking overline your lips. Like, even me, I overline my fucking lips. And I use, like, just a little bit. And the key thing is you want to use a lipstick. And this lipstick is a Maybelline Superstay, which means it's going to stay on for, like, a really good long time if you don't eat it off. Like, you know, because I worn this, and it will be on for, like, at least a good 4 hours or more. It depends on what you do. Like, if you're eating a lot, then, like, yeah, it's most likely going to, like, come off, like, really easily, but... it really doesn't come out that easily. If you see my videos of me eating on TikTok, like, I'm gonna put one right here. Bitch, that shit stays on throughout the day. So, honestly, it doesn't even matter. And for, like, for my black folks, this is in the shade Protector. This shade is so good for, like, you know, people with dark lips. Like, you know, I don't really have dark lips, but I really love a dark lip. And then I use a lighter shade, like a lighter shade with, like, pinkish tone. Like, it's almost the same color as my lip, my bottom lip. And this is in the shade Sin Nudes, actually. But here's what I do. I just put it right there and just do that. And use your fucking finger. Like, don't do that. Just use your finger and do it. Cause you wanna keep the liner still on your lips. So you just pat this shit on your lips like that. And bam, you have a really nice plump lip. And, like, that's what I like to do. Like, this is my vibe. This is the new me. New vibe, new me. Bitch, hold up, I almost had a stroke. New vibe, new me, bitch. This is what we like to do. Very 70s. I feel like my vibe changes, like, a lot. Because I'm very, like, I don't like to do the same shit, like, over and over again. I definitely don't like to look like everyone else. No one is wearing this in Kentucky. Like, no one is wearing this outfit in Kentucky. Like, I don't give a fuck what no one says. Like, it's honestly, like, no one here has a vibe. No one here don't dress like a star, bitch. Like I tweeted before, bitch. If you want to be a fucking star, bitch, you better dress like a fucking star and stop looking like a fucking pig wherever you go. Like, just be you. Like, be you, but also look good. Like, I hate when people, like, go outside and, like, they don't look like they love themselves. Like, you need to start elevating yourself and elevating your self standards and actually, like, love yourself. And when you go out, you wear something so cute. Because the other day, I went out because I was cutting the grass that day. And yes, I cut the fucking grass. And I'm just wearing this fucking ugly ass shirt, these shorts, and like some slides, and my hair was messed up. Like, and I saw so many people that I knew. And like, when you go somewhere, like, and you know someone, like, and you want to say hi, but then you look at yourself, you feel insecure about yourself, you don't feel cute. Like, it makes you not want to say hi. It makes you not want to, like, it makes you not feel like you're ready. Like you're that bitch.
Your motherfucking ass when I catch you, hoe.
I didn't feel that. I didn't feel like I was that bitch. And like, I was like, oh my god, I got all these people, like, let's go. It makes you like anxious, it makes you like insecure, it makes you all this. Like, this is why now wherever I go, I always have been like this. I'm going to dress my best. Like, I don't give a fuck if I go to the grocery store, I don't give a fuck if I go somewhere else. Like, and no, this is not a try hard outfit either. Like, it's almost a really casual outfit. Like, it's not nothing to it, but it gives you a vibe, and it gives you, like, it makes you look good. And if this is not your vibe and you feel like you want to wear just jeans and a fucking shirt, then wear that, but actually make it look good, bitch. Like, wear some jewelry, like, wear some bracelets or whatever. I don't have bracelets because I have big fucking fucking wrists and stuff like that. I wish I can get me some jewelry for my fingers and stuff, because I would really love to wear rings and stuff. But I'm a big bitch. And honestly, for us big bitches, we especially need to go out and look and stunt on these hoes, because all these hoes always think that big people are sloppy, big people are fucking nasty, fat people are this, fat people are that. Bitch, you need to change that shit around and stop trying to prove them right. Like, prove them bitches wrong, bitch, and wear your fucking cute ass outfits. Because I'm sick of these people trying to slander fat people all the time and, like, saying, you can't wear a crop top, you can't wear short shorts, you can't do this, you can't do that. Bitch, if you don't go out there and wear those short shorts and wear those fucking crop tops, bitch, and actually make it look cute, then, bitch, you don't have nothing to worry about. You go out there and you do your thing. And all I want to do, I just want to preach about, like, self-love, because a lot of these people, especially these fucking dumbass haters, bitch, and all these fucking trolls, I'm happy that they're gone, but a lot of those same people who were talking shit about me and talking about how bad my eyebrows was, my outfits are ugly, stuff like this. My lips are ugly, stuff like it. Bitch, you want this shit anyway, so shut the fuck up. Like, people like that are like the same people who, what I was saying, like, are insecure, who deeply has issues within themselves. Like, for you to go on someone else's page and knowing that you won't say shit to them in their face in real life, because you know I will punch you the fuck out. They always want to talk about something. And it's always funny how, like, when people, almost like, you know how, like, boys are homophobic, most likely they're gay. Because they hate what they like, bitch. Because they want to be that. And that's the issue. Like, some of you bitches are really, really insecure about yourself, and you try to pinpoint things about other people, and then you wish you can do those type of things, because you can't, because you're either because you're fucking ugly as fuck, you're fat as fuck, and you just, and no, like, no one doesn't like you, and that's why. And that's why you're pissed at the world. But me, as a fat bitch who is not ugly as bitch, it's either this. You're either gonna be fat or ugly. Pick one.
No. Okay? You're either ugly, fat, or you're worthless. Okay? That's probably the truth. Let's be honest, okay?
You can't be fat. You can't be ugly as well, bitch. So you better put on the cute ass outfit, bitch, and show the people out here that you are that bitch. Like, that's just how I feel. And anybody can be like, oh my god, he said the fat word. Like, shut the fuck up, bitch. Stop being fucking sensitive. Stop being fucking ugly and be actually cute. And you can be ugly as fuck and wear a cute ass outfit, and bam, you, please. Just pick your struggles. That's just how I feel. And also, I just want to talk about, like, I'm so sick of these TikTok boys. Like, these TikTok boys are so annoying. Like, why does everyone look alike? Can someone tell me why does everyone look alike? Like, everyone I have seen looks exactly the same. Like, my For You page, boys are doing the same shit. Like, they're all doing the same shit. Like, even the gay boys. Like, the gay boys lost their flavor, bitch, because they don't even have no flavor either. Like, everyone looks the same. Everyone dressed the same. No one has a vibe. I feel like I'm probably the only one who has a vibe and has, like, who looks different than all the motherfuckers. Like, everyone does the same shit. And it's just, like, this shit's not attractive. And even the straight boys that try to act feminine for your clout, because so many of you dumb bitches are, like, so enthused and so infatuated over these, like, straight boys trying to act feminine, trying to be like me, basically. And it's just, like, bitch, they're not all that. Like, literally, like, if you're really obsessed with feminine boys, if I can get you a gay boy, just get you a fucking gay boy. Like, what are you doing? This shit's good. I just got this glass. Glass is so cute. Anyway, and it's just like, girl, if you really want a feminine guy, girl, get you a gay boy. If you can, someone will let you slide, bitch. Get you a bisexual boy, a bisexual boy, or some shit. I remember the other day I was like on live and I was like over here saying like, what was I doing? Oh yeah, I was rolling on my jeans and I was like, oh my god, like I can't roll my jeans. I'm not bisexual. Bitch. Yeah, have you ever heard that term before? You probably haven't because you're fucking live on the rock or you're like 2 years old. But yeah, I'm just sick of the boys. Like, no one's attractive to me. Everyone's ugly to me. And it's not like everyone's ugly, like, oh my god, I'm fucking ugly. Like, I'm talking like they're ugly, like, not attractive. You know, like, they're not, they don't catch my eye. Like, they're not different. They don't speak to what they mean. Or, like, they're just not, they're just not out of the box. You get what I mean? And that's just who I want. I wish I could find, like, someone who was, like, actually, like, out of the box, just like me. Like, I just wish I had a twin. Honestly, I wish I had a twin. Because the people that I, like, I'm just sick. No one's funny. No one's, like, different. Like, everybody, like, I'm just, like, whatever. But, yeah. That's it. That's all I want to do for this video. Like, I don't want to talk anymore. I'm done. If you haven't, please go watch my TikToks. and go follow my Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Give this fucking video a like. And tell me what's your vibe? What is your vibe and what, like, what are you liking right now? Right now, I'm liking 70s vibe right now. And I'm liking masculine, feminine energy. And yeah, that's my vibe. My vibe might change next week. My vibe might change, like, who knows? I might keep the same vibe. But anyway, I love y'all so much. I hope you kind of understood my video, because, like, this is what I like to do. And this is a new way I want to do things. And I just want to talk and, like, you know, not have titles of, like, talking about different YouTubers and shit like that, like, specific people. I just want to talk. But I'm not going to say, like, I may not come back on here and actually talk about a situation that I strongly want to talk about. But, oh, bitch, I just burped. Anyway, see y'all later. I love you all so much. Bye, y'all.